So next step is that we need to apply Vaseline or petroleum jelly on the cast all around. Similarly, we'll be applying petroleum jelly or the Vaseline in the flask also. This acts as a separating medium. So for this, we are using petroleum jelly. Apply copious on all the surfaces. But you're not supposed to apply on the wax because it will itself eliminate once the de-waxing process is completed. So we'll apply the same on the inner surfaces of the cast of the flask. Apply copious amount. एक तो ये कि ये oxidation of this flask इसको prevent करेगा during the process of heating up, तो rust कम लगेगा. दूसरी चीज़ कि जब आप cast को de-waxing और curing process के बाद निकालना चाहेंगे तो वो बड़े आराम से remove हो जाएगी और इसके साथ stick नहीं करेगा. अगर इसके साथ stick कर जाता है then there is a problem that it might, even while you're retrieving the cast outside from the flask, it might break. So the same exercise will be used for the mandibular cast. We'll apply Vaseline or petroleum jelly, whatever is available. Copious amount. Lekin we make sure that it's not applied on the wax. It's not required over there. Petroleum jelly is applied inside the flask all over. So you'll also be doing it on all the other chambers of the flask, inner side, proper amount lagakar, then you are set to go. And now you've completed the application of Vaseline on the surfaces of the flask. Now we commence with the process of flasking. So plaster is being mixed in a thick, creamy consistency. This is type 2 dental plaster. Okay, now we'll place soft plaster in the lower chamber. उसके बाद हमने कास्ट को यहाँ रखा, सेंटर किया इसको और इसको आहिस्ता आहिस्ता प्रेस करते गए और हमने कोशिश ये करनी है कि ये पूरा नीचे तक ना जाए, लेकिन बस एक हमने ख़ास अमाउंट एक रखनी है अपने पास. इसके बाद एक्सेस प्लास्टर को आप रिमूव करते जाएं. रिमूव एक्सेस प्लास्टर फ्रॉम हेयर. Apply on the surfaces all over, but make sure that this plaster is all removed. Excess wax ke upar plaster jo nahi aayega, you'll remove all of it from there also. Abhi ye soft, jab hard ho jayega, phir we'll clean it up. कहीं पर अगर डेफिशिएंट है, वी एड अप राइट नाउ. लाइक ओवर हियर वाज डेफिशिएंट, वी विल एड हियर. वी विल रिमूव इट आफ्टरवर्ड्स वंस इट स्लाइटली सेट्स. नाउ फॉर द मैंडिबल. मैंडिबल के लिए ज़रूरी है कि जब भी आपने इसको प्लास्टर डालना है और आपने कास्ट को सीट प्लेस करना है फ्लास्क में, मेक श्योर दैट देयर इज़ वन कैच ओवर हेयर जिस पे हील्स जो हैं कास्ट की, वो आपने डायरेक्शन देना है. यू विल बी प्रेसिंग द मैंडिबुलर कास्ट एंटीरियरली इनवर्ड्स मोर एंड the heels should be like this. Now, what we need to do is, we need to place plaster, adapt it along the surfaces. Excess plaster is then removed. आप चाहे यहाँ पर भी लगा दो, लगाना चाहो तो. You cover it all up. But at the same time, अभी हमने एक काम और करना है. वो हमने ये चेक करना है कि जब हम अपर मेंबर फ्लास्क लगाएंगे तो दिस पोर्शन ऑफ द हील्स शुड बी अवे फ्रॉम द मिडल पार्ट ऑफ द फ्लास्क. दैट आई विल जस्ट शो यू राइट नाउ. जस्ट अप्लाई लिटिल बिट मोर. Okay, now we're placing the middle part and we have to see from above. Ab aap dekho ki yahan se there is adequate space, the cast is not touching this portion. We'll remove the excess plaster and iske baad hum isko finish karenge. We'll finish it off later once this plaster has set or in the middle stage of setting and non-setting stage. We'll also place the other member on top here. And we'll also squeeze it out. There. Okay, so here we are smoothening out the excess plaster. We're removing it. We're only leaving out the wax pattern exposed as much as possible. Wax knife. Okay, so we'll remove the excess plaster and expose the wax pattern as much as possible. ठीक है, ये ज़रूरी है. जितना ज़्यादा आप wax पैटर्न को एक्सपोज करेंगे उतना ज़्यादा डीवैक्सिंग के बाद आपके पास अनसपोर्टेड प्लास्टर नहीं होगा. सो द सेम प्लास्टर विच इज़ कवरिंग अप राइट नाउ, दिस विल बिकम अनसपोर्टेड आफ्टर द डीवैक्सिंग प्रोसेस. और उसमें फिर जब आप एक्रिलिक पैक करने की कोशिश करेंगे, सो दिस इज़ गोइंग टू बी टू ब्रेक अप एंड इट विल बिकम अ पार्ट ऑफ द एक्रिलिक और कॉज इम्प्योरिटीज़. So you must make sure that you remove as much excess plaster as possible from the wax pattern, and then after this is done, we smooth it up again under running water with damp cotton and make the wax pattern and the investment which is done with this plaster as much smooth as possible. This is your task. You have to keep it as clean as possible. Jitna neat hoga utni aapki curing ka process bhi neat hoga phir. Theek hai, your wax pattern has to be very neat. Similarly, your flasking process has to be neat also. Okay, so this is the mandible. So we'll remove the excess wax from here. Aur humne objective hamara ye hai ki humne we have to remove the we remove excess wax, excess plaster from the wax as much as possible, leave it and clean it out. Similarly, the other thing that I wanted to show you is that we need to smoothen out this plaster altogether. Aur jo isme bahut important cheez thi wo maine batani thi ki heels jo hain they should be sloping upwards. Theek hai, they shouldn't be sloping downwards inside. Undercut na bane. Theek hai, this should go upwards, converge together. Ye heels. Aur iska objective kya hai hamara, ke taake jab bhi hum upper member jab lagayenge, jab hum isko retrieve karna chahenge is part ko, to ye aaram se retrieve ho jaye. So this is our flasking done for the lower chamber also. Now we'll place the middle members. Upar se dekho. Okay, ab humne jab flasking kar li, humne middle member laga diya. You must make sure that the chambers are all in approximation with the upper and the lower members. Theek hai,